People think that this little loop on this pair of painter's pants is for a hammer. It's actually for a rag. And of course, this rag is way too big, but pop it through there. I prefer to use rags that are not white, because when you drop a white rag, it sort of disappears in your white draw cloth. So I tend to prefer some kind of colored rag. Oh, there's my rag.